Alright, here's our next segment for my birthday special. It's also going to be the last one for the Super Nintendo before we move on to the N64. We're going to play some Wheel of Fortune Deluxe for the SNES. Who am I taking on? Christina.
Please choose a character. Please enter your name.
And
please
Alex.
Choose a character.
All right, $1,000 top dollar value on the wheel for round one. And our category is a title. Let's go ahead and spin. And there's that top dollar to start off. Nice.
Choose a letter.
T. One T. I'll spin. $900 this time.
Choose
S. One S. All right, $1,900. I'd like
choose
to buy an E. One E. Spin. That's not good. Christina. $300. There's an R. $200. Yep.
Choose a letter.
And she's going to buy a vowel. An A. One A. And I know what it is. $300.
Choose a letter.
There's no P. Over to Alex. And that is a bankrupt. All right, I will spin. Ooh, free spin, okay. M.
Choose a letter.
There's an N. I'll spin. Well, good thing I have the free spin. Alright, I'm going to use it.
Would you like to use your free spin?
Yeah, let's turn that in and try again. $700, a D. I'd like to solve the puzzle. Days of Thunder. All right, 3,050 for that opening round. Let's go ahead and move on to round two. $2,500 space on the wheel, and we need a phrase this time. And we're going to start with Christina. And let's see. She had a losing turn. We go to Alex. $200.
Choose a letter.
One R. $700.
Choose a letter.
No M. $800, just past the lose a turn. And I'll go for an N. And there are two N's. Alright, I'll buy a vowel. Is there an I? Oh, there are three I's, okay. Oh, I think I know it. $500.
P?
Two P's. Solve in principle. No, that's not right. Oh well. $400. Hopefully that doesn't cost me, but let's see what happens.
Choose a letter.
There's no T. Oh! Maybe I spelled it wrong. That was what I did.
Choose a letter.
Yeah, I think that was what I did. Let's try again. better. Alright, so now I'm at 5,400. And we have another phrase for our third round. $3,500 space in the category. Oh, I already said the category. Alex, go. And that's a bankrupt. $300.
Choose a letter.
T.
Choose.
Is there an O? Yeah, there are three of them. All right, I have to spin it again. $300. F.
Choose a letter.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. How about an R? No R. Christina. $200.
Choose a letter.
S. Yeah, one S. $200.
Choose a letter.
P. No. $300.
Choose a letter.
N. He wants, and there's one N. $900.
Choose a letter.
An L. Nope, there's no L.
Choose.
I'll buy a vowel, an E. No E. Christina. Chance of a free spin.
Choose a letter.
M. Oh, okay, I know what it is now. And there's no M.
Choose a letter.
No A. $1,500. A B.
Choose a letter.
solve. Out of bounds. Alright, that's a 7,000 even now. Fourth round coming up, $5,000 space, and it's a place. And I get to start. $900.
Choose a letter.
There's a T. I'll spin. $500, just as when he was bankrupt. How about an S?
Choose a letter.
There's no S. Christina. $200. No N. Alex. And he's got a chance at a free spin.
Choose a letter.
He wants a P. Yeah, there's one P, so he gets a free spin. $200. No H. And does he want
to
use the free spin? He does. $300. Yeah, there's an L. $300. M. Nope. All right, I'll buy a vowel. E. We have three E's. All right, I'll spin. $300. How about an R? Is there an A? There we go. There are $1,000 and there are no vowels left. Oh, and I don't have any money left. I think I know what it is, too. Christina. Alright, she's gonna solve. Delaware Water Gap. I think that's it. Yep. I'm still in the lead though. And we got one more round. It's a title this time. And let's see how much each letter is going to be worth. $500. S she wants. There are three of them. E. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure I know what this one is! T! Two T's, that's another $1,000, Sesame Street. Alright, so I finish up with $8,000. And let's see how we do in the bonus round. Alright, we need a phrase. We're playing for the H. Alright, R, S, T, L, N, and E. Let's see what's in there.
Choose a letter.
K,
a
W,
letter.
H,
choose
and an I. In the know. And what did I win? A vacation! Nice! Alright. 8,000 in the vacation. And we'll see for the next segment.